The next question is from Brother Ovais. My understanding is that as a Muslim, I should not conceal knowledge. My question is that if anybody asks me about Islam, is it fard or wajib upon me to answer them?
Of course. About Islam, and when someone says to you, "Akhi, is smoking haram?" And you said, "I don't know." Why don't you know? Do you know? Said, yeah, I know, of course. All the major scholars of Islam say it's haram. And I have this fatwa from Islam Q&A, I have this fatwa from here and there. So why don't you want to tell him? I don't like speaking to him. No, this is totally prohibited and you're sinful. But if he asks you about worldly knowledge, so what do you think? Should I buy the Corvette C8 or should I buy a Porsche 911? And I don't feel like speaking about these things. So you don't reply. This is up to you. But when it comes to Islam, so when someone says, "Akhi, is zina haram?" They said, "I'm not going to answer you." No, you have to answer. This is an obligation because the Prophet said, alayhi wasalam, whoever holds back knowledge, Allah would put a harness on his mouth from fire. You know what they put to guide a horse? I think they call it harness. I don't know. They put it in the mouth of Allah would put one from hellfire in your mouth because you have held down or held back the religion of Allah and knowledge. Allah knows best.